Hey y'all, so today I am so excited. We are gonna go Christmas shopping. Also, my voice sounds super weird because I haven't talked yet today. So it is a little early and I just have so many places I wanna go for Christmas shopping, and I'm gonna take y'all with me and then I'll show you what I get at the end because I'm so excited to decorate for Christmas.
Top is the Target dollar section. This is so cute, $5 though. These I think are table runners, which they're cute, but I don't have a place for them. I love these dish rags. They're so, so fun, but I already got some that I like a little better. These are kind of cute.
I'm gonna head back and get some candy.
Hey, I'll come with you because there's Christmas stuff back there. I like this plain wrapping paper. In the best section, I love these cookie stamps and this little rolling pin. I don't know what I use them for. Oh, okay, these are really, really pretty. So cute. Aren't those? Rude. Look. For Santa. I've been wanting one of these like every year. It's so cute. But $20, maybe we can make it instead.
Coffee one from Onyx Labs.
These are my favorite things. These are all so, so vintagey. Some fun little Christmas things. I think they're really going for like a vintagey theme this year because a lot of stuff's like vintage. See, all this is like, whoa, a little too much. But this is kind of cute, like vintagey. I don't know. I love the little bells. These, I'm obsessed. What is this, a candle holder? I don't know. I feel like a lot of their ornaments are kind of cheesy this year. A little bit, but I like these. Kind of, they look Anthropology vibes, a little.
You have always
got anything. Is this a countdown? But this is really, really, really cute and special. And I love garland. I think that's my favorite. I don't like the blue, but. These vintage looking ornaments, so cute. But I only like to buy the Target stuff when it's after Christmas, so then everything's on sale. This is for like cars, I think it's a little Christmas tree. Oh, that's a cute Advent one. My favorite trees.
Wrist, stockings. Wow, $15.
This is so fun for a gift, the speckle baking with the gold drying rack. I love that, but I don't think I need that. They have a lot of cute baking stuff. Oh, I love little trucks with trees in them. I don't know why. So cute. That's fun. A festive little spoon rest, but I don't know. I really think all these little things are so fun. Love trees. So, so pretty. Wow, they just have so much stuff. The little reindeer is cute. So many tree toppers. This would be fun to put your diffuser in, but there's a candle in there, so probably won't work. But I like it. More trees that I love. Very Anthropology looking trees here. Wow, that's... Ooh, more pretty ornaments. I love this little gingerbread house. Oh my goodness, it's kind of expensive. I love their knit stockings, but they don't really have any other ones. These are coasters, but they'd be fun if they were ornaments. Don't know how I feel about festive pillows, but I want one. I don't know, this one's fun because it's simple. I want to get some of this for my wrapping this year. $6.99, it's cute too, so. So many blankets. I love like the simple red.
We're at World Market and I'm so excited because I have a gift card here. So let's see if we can find things.
These are so special, little terracotta like cookie ornaments. So much baking stuff, oh my goodness.
I love it all. More vintage looking things. This mug is actually so pretty. They have a lot of fun ones. I love the little wood houses and like ceramic houses. I think those are some of my favorite ornaments. They have so many fun ones here though. Really cute. I don't really get like funky though. This is such a cool tree topper. Only like $15, that's not bad. More simple. Garland, they have the best garland here. I have some of this. I just love all their stuff so much. I don't know what this is, but I like it. More bottle brush trees. Not bad price, $3.99. Oops. Oh, okay. These are $10. Really cute. I got so much good stuff. It is so dark and gloomy outside, but let me show you what I got. So first thing, stockings. Very important. These are from TJ Maxx and then Marshalls or Ross. And this was like $8.99. I'm gonna cut these little things off, but I love these. They're so cute. Exactly what I wanted. I got these from Michaels and they are just wood beads. And I got a pack of three of them and I really love them. They're like my favorite thing that I got, I think. That's not, maybe not true, but I love those. And then let's see, from Target, I got quite a few things. I got this advent calendar and it's so stinking cute. It was $20 and last year they had one, either this exact one or something so similar, and I really wanted it. So my mom was like, you should just get it because you'll know you'll use it every year. And it's just so simple, very much so my style for Christmas. And I love it. It has this little holly that you do it with and I love it so much. So cute. Also from Target, I got bottle brush trees. I got way more than this. I probably got like 10 of them, but some of them were $1, some of them were $5. But I tried to get like all the small ones. Like these were both $1 and they're like a little bit different sizes. I love them. Also the lighting, I'm just so sorry, it's so dark. And then also from Target, I got a set of these three. They're in the sugar paper like wrapping area. So I don't know if they're supposed to be like wrapping things, but they were $4 for three of these. And they're just wood ornaments. I love wood ornaments. Look how cute those are. And last year, all my ornaments that I have, or a lot of them, are these wood ones, and they just work perfectly together. I'm gonna change these straps at some point to leather, or what is this? Their ribbon to leather, because I just love the way this looks. And yeah, they match like perfectly. And they're kid friendly. I don't have any kids, but one day when I do, they're kid friendly. Oh, also from Michaels, I got these ornaments. I got a set, I already took them all out, and so they were in a set of like 8. And they have the gold little thing right here, if they load. This ornament, it's like a creamy, or from Target, I also got, these are the Opal House. Opal House is my favorite Target brand, and I got these. Look how cute. I want to decorate cookies, and this is like so much good inspiration for cookie decorating. And then this says sugar cookie recipe, so maybe I'll make that. That would be so cute. So we've already been using this one, so it's like dirty, but I love it. So cute. And then I went thrifting, of course. So one of the things I got thrifting is this cutest little mug. It is a Christmas tree mug, and I really wanted to get Christmas mugs, but I wanted to get thrifted ones. Oh my gosh, I keep jumping all around. But also from Target, I got this mug. And I have like open shelving, and I'm gonna do a decorating video. I think that'll be my next video I post. But I wanted to put them stacked, and I thought these were cute. This is like modern and then vintage. Yeah, this was $3 from the dollar. This is my quotation, dollar section. But it was cute. And then this one was $3 as well, but it has like a gold rim. This one is really, really beautiful. And it's made in the USA. It's definitely vintage. It's just so cute. Also from the thrift store, I got this little wood cutting board. I don't know what this is. It's just a wood Christmas tree. And I actually, in our kitchen, have like cutting boards. You'll see in like my decorating video. And I thought this would be like a cute, super subtle accent. Christmas trees are like my favorite thing to decorate with. Another Christmas tree. This was $1 from Goodwill, and it's just this pretty glass tree. And I don't know, I love decorating with Christmas trees. Because it's Christmas, so cute. Oh wait, right here. This was $3 from the dollar section at Target, and it says Countdown to Christmas, which I got this before I decided to get the big one. And I like this one, I think it's really cute, and I have this one like hanging up in the kitchen, kind of put it there randomly, but it's kind of working. So, I also got those red wood beads, and I got like two sets of them, but I put those there because I cut it, which sounds bad, but I cut it so it could fit around the Christmas tree a little bit. I already started decorating a little bit because we got our tree, and yeah, so those are what that's for. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm gonna have my decorating video out very soon, which I'm really excited about because, yeah, except I, sad story, I actually lost some footage. Me and Bobby in Montana, you can go cut your tree down, and for like $5 you get a permit and you can go cut it down like in specific like areas, like forest areas, and I vlogged that part and lost the footage. But that's okay, I took some pictures and like little things on Instagram, so I'll like just do that for that. But anyway, I don't know if y'all even care about that, but anyway, I just lost some footage because I broke my SD card in half an hour ago. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to decorate. It's gonna be so fun. Leave me suggestions of videos. It's already like December 8th right now, so it's like not coming to an end, but Christmas is coming very, very quickly. Time is going by so fast lately, so yeah. Follow me on Instagram because I feel like I post way more stuff on there about what stuff I'm doing, decorating, random stuff. So yeah, like this video, comment, subscribe, all those things, and I'll see y'all in my next video.